have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What will I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
Yep. you are here to rob me. I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in part and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did. Oh, you did. It was a fool.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy.
I almost saw the biggest problem and you messed it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories.
There's just one more big problem.
Maybe I solved it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean.
Peace.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
You are an American.
Science is far beyond.
You make a science.
Where filaments blow solid. When all three conductors
wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Now, I come to second the creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Yes. Goodbye.